So in rural communities, the beginning of May really marks the beginning of summer. It's a time of great excitement and celebration. And throughout Britain are held many festivals and many traditions. One of these, one of the oldest of these, is in the Cornish market town of Helston, where they have plays, sing Hal-an-Tow, and throughout the day they dance through the town. And they dance to a particular piece of music, and here it is. It's called the Furry Dance.